I've been the CEO of this company for about 8 years, and I started meditating about 4 years ago. The reason I do it is because I get a lot of pressure, like every CEO. For example, in the evening, it's rare that I can remember my agenda for the morning, and a lot of CEOs have that. So a lot of CEOs actually that I know do meditate. The other reason to do it is for my own stress, because I need to get rid of some of the tension. And lastly, the people around me need to be able to rely on me. I'm responsible for a lot of people, and if I get stressed, then it has an effect on them. And ultimately, it has an effect on our results. I don't have a particular technique or something. I just sit quietly in a comfortable position, and I don't do anything. I don't work out plans. I don't think about things. I just breathe. Well, sometimes your mind's very busy. In my line of business, that happens, right? But then you meditate with a busy mind. Sometimes it's very quiet. Most important thing is you don't move, physically or mentally. You just let it all be.